purchase a person in order to equip. Well, Reinforced hull, let me get out of that. Four. Shit. Maybe it's interceptor. Aha. Who the fuck is messaging me? Hold on. Give me 1 second. Okay, well, let me work on. I need to upgrade that stupid thing. This is it. Gotta collect all my shit here real quick. I got more. Let me see. Oh, there it is. There's one. There's the other one. Great. I wonder. Just so you know, I can see your comments on the side, so if you have anything to say, anything nice to say, then say it. If you have anything mean to say, please refrain from using any type of profanity. Thank you, and enjoy the show. So goodbye. Okay, or nah. You just kick me out too, that's fine. Or nah. For this thing to load back up. Thanks for letting me know. Did I just kicked from this map? I think it did. Let's go!
Enemy control shutting down!
Ah! Well?
We'll stick together.
Turret. Well, why don't you fucking cover me, dumbasses?
I'm back in.
I'm not on the fucking point anymore. Oh my god, these guys are so...
We're at the main weapon, trying to power down.
Tear out the wires if you have to.
He said tear out the wires.
Cover me.
Shit. Shit.
Enemies running scared. I'm identifying ally on site.
Well. GG.
Resistance came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there.
Besieging the landing pad. Opposition under control.
Headshots.
occupying the landing pad. Maintain position at the landing pad. We'll have it shortly. Outer perimeter. Regroup and move deeper into the wreckage. Resistance forces have gathered in the supply hold. They have the droid we're after. They're moving rapidly to escape. Disperse their forces in the hold. After that, we'll chase them down and annihilate them.
Grenade! What? Bullshit.
Got your back.
Long ass overtime period. Securing. Okay, we're getting there though. Come on. Come on.
All squads to
moving
the hole.
To assault.
We must not delay.
There you go. There you go. Come on. Take this point. Take this point. Ah, motherfucker. I don't care if I'm dying or not. I gotta fucking
regroup and push forward together.
Took it. Great, great. Awesome.
Now is the test of our assault. Capture the two main exit points so the resistance cannot leave.
I usually
we
just
will pluck our prize from the carnage.
With Darkseid, I usually play with Kylo. Kylo and Vader. I was trying to practice with Boba Fett a little bit. Get used to his jetpack and everything. Light side heroes.
A special operative is deployed.
I probably would have to say Luke Han. A lot different from the Wolfman versus standard.
I'll support you.
I mean, I can. I don't know. I gotta get, like I said, I'm just working on her as well. I don't know about her blaster, though. I just don't. I never was a fan of her with Battlefront 2. And
targeting the east exit now.
Original Battlefront.
Yes. Turret armed and ready. Grenade ready.
Beginning the attack on the east exit.
Yeah, her blaster can be kind of OP if you. Special. Ah, motherfuck! Who is the fucking. Oh, this motherfucker. Yeah. I don't know. It can be OP. Just like the Wookiees can be OP as hell, like the Bowcaster, especially with these.
Resistance commander on site! Can't get an ID!
No, I usually just stream for my own, you know, for other people's amusement, and then I later on review it to kind of see like what I could have done better with the match. But then again, I'm not really an assault person. The only time I really play is if I need to get like bigger, if I need to do the objectives or you know, like the little goals they have going on in the game. But you know, you get more, it's like what, 20 on 20 or something like that, 25, I don't know.
Your back.
Clear out every enemy troop in the area. Taking the
down.
Ah, motherfuck. That's some bullshit right there.
Let's go.
Oh, what? Wow, wait a... How are you gonna spawn me in front of these guys? I don't... Fuck. It's bullshit.
Scan the enemy.
These guys are all over the fucking place. Seriously.
Grenade!
Nice.
I knew the Order wasn't gonna give up this place lightly, but the area is clear for now.
Nice. Hey, fourth place.
Rebels scurrying everywhere. I don't care what happened with the fleet. We can destroy them here. Their losses are demoralizing them. Really? rebels at half strength.
Soldier, there. Get clear.
Ah.
Let's blast him. Hit that rebel.
Man, I'm doing horrible this round.
Grenade up!
The turret is online.
Rebel forces in critical condition.
Watch for shrapnel!
Rose. Really? Five versus nine? Almost ten? Like, they're half our size.
For our brothers!
Droids are coming in hot. Pick your targets and take down as many as you can. We have them where we want them.
Come on, 7v, okay, come on, it's fine with me now.
Scanning it, oh, those droids didn't know what they were getting into, did they?
Really? Oh my god.
Breaking their will. Bullshit. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god! What the fuck is going on? I have no idea what the fuck is going on, but I'm getting my ass kicked right now. What the fuck? No, I've never sucked this fucking bad before, dude. Like... Oh my god, are you fucking serious right now? I'm about to fucking rage quit. This is some bullshit right now, dude. Take this!
set.
I'm a grenade.
Damn, they got hella slaughtered. Oh shit.
Let's do this.
Out of your bunks! We have rebels aboard the station. Track them down and eliminate.
One on the scanner. Bombs ready!
Battle is under control for the moment.
Oh, this guy.
Hostile spotted.
What the fuck? God damn it. So much for that.
Blast him.
Oh my god, really?
What's the plan? Scanning target.
He's the only one. Yeah.
Boarding party defeated. The security droids can clean up from here. Ready to go.
First order touching down now. Prepare for attack. We got him where we want him.
for an ambush.
Thank you.
present for you. Forward assault!
Thanks for killing him. Could have killed him sooner, asshole.
Rebels are waiting for us. Hit them head on. They have the battleground, but we have the firepower. If we can't stop this, we will lose.
Oh my god, I got killed by a fucking turret. That's embarrassing.
What?
Really? That was bullshit. Come
ready
on.
To go.
Prepare for soft ready.
This isn't working. We'll have to try something else.
What else?
Oh,
Last rebel standing. Make them fall.
I'm gonna call it a night.